Carrie, Karis, are you excited to go on your first big roller coaster?
Yes. Yeah.
Yay!
She picked TT.
You know why? Because TT's excited about Harry Potter.
Once let one of my students write a hidden brain, and did a great job. But the next student didn't follow the proper procedure. Figure would be safer students with your training. There are good sense of ones like the five hidden brain. And you can get to practice your bowing skills.
Harry, where are we?
We are at the candy place.
Yay! We just got off Dragon Challenge. The blue is no good. Pick the red. Pick the red. So Carrie's terrified of the dragon, so anytime we walk past it, she has to go like this. It's ridiculous.
To earn your freedom, you must help us attack Springfield.
Train your craft and your fellow humans.
You are our prisoners. Don't you feel foolish? The only way to earn your freedom is to help us attack Springfield.
You never defeated
a city before.
What do you think, Kara? Are you excited? What? Okay, not yet. It's our lucky number.
I know, we're always in
dream. They made a boyfriend out of all the lost and found stuff.
I believe this is mine.
Yes. What did you think of the Simpsons ride? Did you like the ride? That's a no.
What?
It's raining, it's pouring. Moon past his mouth. It's pouring rain, but we're still doing Mardi Gras parade. Let's go see if we can get some beads. Woo!
Down on the table.